The difference between getting a guitar like this for $1,500 and $2,000 is whether you have a guy like my friend Josh. He's the one that put this all together. I am not a luthier. I do not do electronic work. I just kind of sit there and cry and call my friends and go, please, why is it not working? Did you plug it in? Oh, click. So if you can do the work yourself, that saves you lots of money.